I could go on a lot. Shopping, right? So when I shop, I will write down exactly stuff, like basics, leggings, jeans, plain shirts, things like that, plain jackets, plain, like, plain colored things that I can pattern or, like, mix and match. And then I have a separate side or style where I wear, like, a lot of prints or very bright colored things that you cannot easily match with other stuff. It's almost like once you buy an outfit that works with that, that is the outfit. I don't know if that makes sense, but so I will write down exactly what I need. Like, I can buy one pattern shirt. It can be pink, it can have flowers, it can have hearts, it can have anything, whatever, stuff like that. It sounds really bizarre. And I remember that I was shopping with my friend once, and she thought I was literally crazy because this is how I shop. I will write down the jeans that I need, the color and style that I want, the outfit that I plan on wearing it with, in order to find the other items, so that when I shop, I know I can buy 3 shirts, 2 pants, a pair of shoes, a jacket, 3 necklaces, a necklace choker, and it could be a hanging necklace, and something else, a scarf, 4 different kinds of earrings. 2 of them have to be hoops, 2 of them can be studs, or just accessory earrings for the different, you know, piercings that I have in my hole, nose piercing. Like, I have to be very specific. It's crazy. It's not, like, I don't know, it's very strange, but I can't just go out and buy stuff. I can't, because if I do that, I will buy everything, and I mean that. I will. I can't be trusted. I will buy everything, and I will spend a lot more money than I need to, which is another thing. When I actually write down what I'm going to buy, I also make sure I budget. Like, if I'm gonna buy, I don't know, like, if I need to get 3 pairs of pants, I can't spend any more than, like, $150. So I could probably buy, like, a pair of jeans and then, like, normal pants. I don't know, just something like that. That's what I mean. I set budgets for every single category of things that I buy. This includes when I buy my skincare, because I buy the exact same skincare all the time. I buy the same stuff for my hair. I buy the same, like, once I get in the routine of something, that's it. I don't really like to experiment, and I don't really like to try new things as far as, like, certain things go. Like, I use the same kind of deodorant, the same kind of body wash, body sugar scrub. Maybe I'll get it in a different scent. That really depends, though. But essentially, I'm very specific. I use the same things, and I put myself in a routine with it, because I feel like if I'm not in routine, I am just, like, manic. Like, I don't know what to do with myself. So essentially addicts, criminals, people that are getting a second chance at going out into the world. They, you know, people need help, and I want to be the one to help them. And not necessarily just with that, but I could also work with the courts, I could work with the police department, things like that. So I essentially, the point is, I love to listen and be there for people, help people in any way that I can. I want to give people a second chance at things, because I feel like growing up, I did not get a second chance a lot. I was just